You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Where? Where? I'll go!
Go toward Three Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Use this.
Open up.
Sneak it.
That's all I got.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
Bike's a real guzzler. Okay, then. Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Hey, how you been?
What do you need?
Alki.
Need anything else? Thanks. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Okay, sure. Let me know if you need anything else.
What do you want?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
All right, Rick the Prick Marsden, where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere.
I saw something.
Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Ha! Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out. There you are. Come on, Rick, don't try to run away.
Gotta do this.
Get after him. In these trees.
Damn it! He's gone.
Jesus. I'll take that. Out. Cat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
Screw you! Lay into him!
It's worth checking out. Thank you.
gate. Someone's here.
Open the gate.
Hey, Deke.
So this drifter comes in, pops down a whole string of freaker ears. This thing doesn't.
What can I get for you?
Sandy.
What do you want?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
You're gonna hurt your back doing it that way.
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you.
Thank you.